Recently in the live chat with the Indian Motorcycle World, the subject of riding in the rain and in winter came up. And I'm not opposed to riding in the weather. This past summer, while riding through Europe, I rode in quite a bit of different weather conditions, including rain. But I do not ride in the rain in Italy, and there's a very specific reason for it. One of the reasons is the foliage on the sides of the road is not maintained. There's no road crews or maintenance that handles any of that. So whenever there's heavy weather or a lot of rain, trees and branches tend to fall into the road, and the road fills with debris. But mostly the reason I don't ride in the when it's raining here in Italy is that the manhole covers lift up. And in the video here, I'm going to show you exactly what I mean. Recently, we had a fairly significant storm, and as I mentioned, when we get heavy weather, we get a lot of tree branches and debris in the street. This film is taken from the dashboard cam of my car, and there was a tree, one of many trees across the road. This one I just could not get past, so I just needed to push it out of the way a little so it wouldn't scratch the side of the car as we went by. But a little bit further up the road, you can see it's just pitch black. You can't see. There are no street lights in the area where we live, or really pretty much so anywhere outside of the city or off of the highway. We come across a manhole cover that's been pushed up. Now, the manhole covers here get pushed up regularly. The water comes from underneath, and the hydraulic pressure lifts the manhole covers off, and they end up toppled upside down. And this is a significant danger. This is not the only one I've seen there up and down this road, especially. Now, this is me returning back to the house and going past that same manhole cover again. And as I come up to it, it's still upside down. So I get out of the car to try and put the manhole cover back on because I don't want to see anybody drive into it. I mean, if you drove your front tire into this, it would most likely rip the front corner off the car. It would probably take the wheel off or rip the suspension or at least do some significant damage. And here you can see me just rolling it back over as it's upside down and leaving a big gaping hole. Now, potholes aside, there's tons and tons of potholes in Italy which fill up with water and you can't see them, and they get pounded and they turn into gaping holes. If you rode your motorcycle into an open manhole, that could be devastating. And I see this a lot. My wife sees it a lot after normally she drives herself to work. We're in the process of getting another car. But she sees this a lot. You have to watch where the manhole covers are. You have to straddle them or you have to go around them. And it's a real danger. It's a real serious thing. These are supposed to be, these have hinges on them, on this particular one, but the hinge is broken. And so the whole manhole cover is just loose, and it comes up with hydraulic pressure when there's weather. Yeah, not too much fun, I'll tell you that. Anyway, that's why I don't ride in Italy in the wintertime, in the rain.